Hello, this is going to be a Bachelorette Sinead's hen party vlog coming to you from Mykonos, but I just thought I'd start it here at home as always so I don't have to do this on the train because not my vibe. But yes, I am barefaced almost at the minute because we're going to go and stay in Gatwick tonight. I really hoped tonight was going to be like the start of the celebrations, but so many people have work and stuff, so people are coming at different times. Yeah, we're just going to all be staying in Gatwick, getting up at probably, I think, like 3 or 4. Our flight is at 6 to Mykonos. So yeah, can't wait to show you. I'm going to go straight to the villa that I've hired from a company called Mykonos Pearl, which I'll tell you more about there because, oh my god, they've been amazing, really helpful, and the villas are just stunning, which you will see. So yeah, when we get there, me and the other bridesmaid are going to go to the villa with everyone's luggage and like set up with all the props and balloons and things that I bought, get some champagne and stuff while I send the others on a nice lunch. So sad to miss out on that nice lunch because it is a really cute place. It's gonna be awesome. And I just want it to be really special. So I've got loads of bits to like put on everyone's bed and decorations and prop. But we've got a full itinerary plan. I'm gonna show you all the people that I've partnered with. Like New Look have been really helpful. So I'm gonna show you all the bits that they sent to decorate the house. And yeah, I hope you like this vlog. I'm really excited. I really hope I remember to film. Obviously, I want to be having fun and be present, but I also want this as a memory for Sinead. Oh, my dad's here to pick me up, so see you soon. Another the hour, saying goodbye to Penny 1,000 times.
The trick is to smell the underwear, because it's a dream.
I will. Jack saying his goodbyes.
I bottle it up.
Planning his dirty weekend.
What? His dirty weekend's gonna be sniffing my.
Do you want me to?
I said to Jack.
You fucking lunatic.
Yeah, can I get cheesy fries as well and the garlic bread? So
chocolate. Cheers. Woo.
Oh, but you didn't look in the eye.
I did three, but
you haven't got it on properly. Get on properly. Shake it up.
Juicy butt, big bubble butt, bacon bubbly butt.
Big butt, bubbly butt, the bubbly bacon butt.
The big butt, the bubbly butt, the bacon bubbly butt. Boo! This is my current situation. Just trying to get Glastonbury tickets. That's why I gave you everything. Held you close by the stormy seas. Oh, you meant the world to me. I used to kiss your head when you cried for me.
I'm wearing this Zara shirt dress, which is ridden up a little, it's not that short. And this beautiful rhinestone belt from Girlfriend Denim at Revolve. And these Ray the Label little shoes, because I can't be bothered to wear heels ever, and they're just like ropey, so they go with everything.
Sandals on,
I've got those sandals.
I have them.
And my old Zara dress. This is Rosie.
I've had for ages. And I feel like I look pregnant in it, but the cleaner just
great.
Told me I look beautiful, so I'm gonna.
Well, if the cleaner says so, it's gospel. So back to me. Just kidding. And we have Sinead over there doing something.
I want to look at the face pictures. Look.
What is she doing? Keep me warm underneath my skin. And look at this rain. Not ideal. Good morning. This is my outfit today. I just put this on to go around the town because it was chucking it down. I just thought it was very Mykonos vibes. But then I'm looking out here now and the sun's come out. So now I'm like, should I get changed? Because I'm not going to catch any sun in this. Like, my arms are totally covered.
So yeah, don't really know what to do, and I can't really even be bothered to start looking through here. So yes, probably will just wear this and not get any sun. I don't know if to steam it. It's so creased, but it's also linen, so I don't want to steam it and then be like, oh, it looked better before. Left my jeans outside last night, my shorts, so I'm borrowing Sinead's girlfriend denim little shorts, which are very little. We are in Mykonos and I'm with Rosie. Oh my god, I want to find Louis Vuitton actually. Everybody in Mykonos town, what do you think of Mykonos?
Tune, come on, tune, come on, tune.